something I just got to know about tennis balls, and that is whether this line that runs around the outside is actually to do with the manufacturer or whether it's just a decoration. And the other thing I want to find out is whether this rock knife is going to be sharp enough to cut the ball in half. Let's see. Ooh, that is sharp. Mm-hmm. That is very sharp indeed. Now let's have a look inside. So look, that tennis ball is made in two halves, and the line outside has nothing to do with the line on the inside. Purely for decoration. Now we know.